Over 400 members of religious orders are gathered in Dublin to celebrate 50 years since the foundation of CORAI, the umbrella group for religious congregations in Ireland. Those in attendance are also discussing the future of religious life.
The Conference of Religious in Ireland consists of 137 orders of priests, nuns and brothers. Representatives from most of those were in attendance at a gathering in a Malahide hotel today to mark the 50 years since CORAI was founded. The event, titled Walking the Way, is examining the future for religious life in Ireland, still shocked by past abuse in some religious-run institutions.
We have and are in a crisis moment, but I think there will always be a future for religious life as a different way of life, not better, not less, nothing, but just different.
The most pressing problem facing the majority of congregations is the decline in people seeking religious life, although some continue to attract new members.
In our monastery, we have about one every year coming in, which is enough for a small place like ours. So the people are being called. I don't think that needs to be in vast numbers.
The religious in Ireland have faced many crises over the centuries, none so great perhaps as the scandal of past child abuse. But the orders still believe their Christian message is one worth hearing and remain optimistic for the future.
I think we're going through a very tough period at the moment, but I think out of all this will come the resurrection.
It's exciting, but it's very unclear, very uncertain. It's going to be different.
We have got great hope, and we have to work on that now. We are all part of it all.
The CORAI conference continues tomorrow. Joe McGrady, RTE News, at the Grand Hotel in Malahide in County Dublin.